For the fourth time during this fall season, a horse died following an injury at Santa Anita Park. The four-year-old filly named Star of Africa died Sunday after getting injured while training. During the 2021 calendar year, 19 racehorses died at Santa Anita. 20 deaths were reported at the track in 2020. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.